The ancient city of Pingyao is a well-preserved ancient county-level city in China. Located in Pingyao County, central Shaanxi province, the property includes three parts: the entire area within the walls of Pingyao, Shuanglin Temple, and Zhenkuo Temple. Of special interest are the imposing buildings, associated with banking, for which Pingyao was the major center for the whole of China, in the 19th and early 20th centuries.